So she ran away in her sleep, dreamed of para, para, paradise, para, para, paradise, para, para, paradise. Every time she
me, I run a lot here tonight again, you know, you're my way up on another adventure tonight. Don't tell me already, you know.
Yeah, man, watch it. The mom feed that, you know, guys.
The man?
Come. Can't really bite him because the paw big enough out of the tip of the paw. Really bite him. Open the bag and drop them down. Drop them down tonight.
Guys, you see that? Don't know, you know, when Cray out him, guys.
Bite him, but we know. We don't let them go into an angle on, you know. Because I want to want them. Mm-hmm. You know, when you bite like that, you know, let them go in a bag, guys, you know, like them. Alright, guys. You see one back of the bush, you know? You see him? My head towards the water, you know. You see that, guys? The man just kill the man. The man just dodge and just choke off on that. The madman, how can you make him get there? I drop him down in the bag.
Swan upon the
street. Farm, please. I want farm. Turn around, make him see how he look. No, man, catch him, man. Show them how he look. Let him farm. I'm going to have a closer look. I see them.
Nice. Oh, fuck, man.
So we're going to make him go back. Tonight I'm getting tonight. A lucky night. fast enough. See him there. Drop him down in
the back. No man that's in there.
Come on. Come on, go ahead.
Let's roll it for people. Come on, man.
Guys, me see, you can get a zoom in the one there. See him there? I see him. Right. Call on the object bingo, you know, guys. Because right now we know say you kinda take a different route. I see him there. Nice it's one lad.
Yo, me need not even try to get no gloves today, because I'm not going to do it.
I'm going to try this at the moment. Look at guys. We get a zoom in, funny. Come in.
You see that come right on your WhatsApp video?
You see that?
Hello.
Never see it coming, you know, guys. Come on. Never see it coming right now. Should I take a picture of this with the thumbnail? Right, guys, yeah, man. One just run across the road. Since the truck apart, you know. See him there? A healthy man, one is, you know. Yeah, man.
Nothing no beat them when you catch them. See, big one, them. And them, they be rude.
Yeah, man, the big one, them, there are them. I come a road, you know, because they say, oh, they're a big man to eating. You see me? What? When you want to bite me? Guys, see him there. Get there. Gone. Was too big, man. On the runway still there, guys, but I show him see him where when he attack. Come in.
Hot and ready.
Don't try this at home, no here, guys. So I have the video, that's why it's so bad. Here. Guys, yeah, man. So the one there, we over there, so. Mm-hmm. We are going, funny enough. Then we take wall.
Take wall.
You grab him and gun. You hold on for him?
Yeah, let him run. He
Guys, you hear the man say crab bite him, so he can't make that get to him. Come on. Well, if him bite me, see him, I'm not letting him go. Alright, guys, you man, so. See you, I'm go. I'm going to wash up, you know.
you guys see then how I have the pepper in the pot, the cock noogle, some skillion and thyme and the pimento leaf. I'm throw some salt in it also. And so I wait for it to start boiling now so I can put in the crab them. And I'm actually finish wash them already, you know. And so they don't know, so I'll just stay tuned for that. Time to get them in the pot now, you know. See the water well at and thing, you know, so I'm not trying to step in the crab them and out. And they're gonna wash off already. Again, you know, yeah, it'll boil up, and you know, the thing ready up, and you know, so you don't know, just go and catch it back as the water and boil over. All right, guys, yeah, man, so time to get them on the water, you know, take out them on the put it back, you know, one, you know. Clean up part, you know. So I got us pull off him back. So we don't want them here tonight, you know, so I just get them off another pan we may have down here, so. Thank you. the process I will repeat for you. All the rest of them, you know. Only one male crab does do, so this is one female crab now. So, process. Right. So, you know, so them here like the egg them and just drop them here in the pan, see them here. And them here, and the pot, see them here. Just remove them here out of it. You'll see them clean up like the choir. Some more egg leaves in the back of the cabin, so coconut juice in the pot. And there you are going to wait now for you to start boiling some of the curry on it. And then you're going to cook. So, thank you. Drop them in the pot, you know. Boil up, and so go and boil up and dry down some more before take it off, you know. You know. So it's done, you know, guys. So you might have time to get it off of the fire, you know.